Yates High School says it will have support services on campus today after somebody stabbed three Yates students. Now, police say it started with a fight on Scott Street near the school in Third Ward. They say the three students were fighting with an adult just after 5 in the afternoon yesterday. The man apparently had a knife and cut the teenagers. They were taken to the hospital, stable condition. The guy with the knife ran off, and cops at this point don't know what started the fight.